Quarterbike. I'll shut it down. There's the exit. But how are we supposed to get up there? It's way too high. Let's keep going. Maybe there's something in this facility that will help. Duncan. Don't mind if I do. Violet, I got places to go. The anti-contamination system is online. We'll have to shut it down. That's a step in the right direction. Let's find some more cell bots. All this unrefined Eterner looks toxic. I hope none of the core bots have been using it. Workbench. That might come in handy. Fingers crossed. Hey. This is a part to a flyer core bot. If we can build the whole frame, it'll carry us up to the exit. Come on, let's find the rest of the flyer parts.
Like I said, you can't have a core bot without a frame. And the scientist who invented the frame is, of course, your mission leader and chief scientist, Dr. Julius Roldan. Did I ever tell you how he and I met? It was the first mandate conference for all the research groups around the world working on the Dust Devil crisis. There were hundreds of people there, and Julius just happened to sit next to me. He told me he liked my Robbie the Robot t-shirt. And they cracked a crazy joke about robotics researchers and their armies of killer robots. He was outspoken, ambitious, the exact opposite of me. I felt like a geek hanging out with a rock star.
Duncan. This ought to be good. Dash in. open up. Here's another part.
Refining Eterner isn't easy. There would never be enough of it to fuel all the Korbots we wanted. Shortages were inevitable if we weren't careful.
Open sesame. Another flyer part. Like another cell bot got scared out of its socket. Thank you. better be good. Yes! We've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys. Crossed. Looking good, Mac. Now we can fly up to the exit door. Mac, you got me? Big gap, but we should be able to glide across. I got a bad feeling about this. Time to fly, Mac! You can try and stop us, but it's not gonna work.
Dust Devil. When your mom got infected, she wasn't afraid of dying. She was only afraid of leaving you. Now, I told her not to worry. Even if something happened to me, I'd make sure you had someone to look after you. And that someone was Mac, the dog you always wanted, just without any fur to trigger my allergies. Your mom, her concern was the catalyst for my core research. Sometimes your own desire to do something isn't enough. You need something to push you. And now there's another push coming. News broke today of a Dust Devil outbreak. The first one in over a decade. I might have to take a break from these messages for a while, Jewel. But things are gonna be busy. Give Mac a hug for me.
Approach.
Eden Tower was the linchpin of the entire terraforming system. But coordinating all the pylons would have been impossible without the Prime Core.